In 2013, Canada as a whole imported 43% of its oil, or 700,000 barrels per day. The most recent dollar figures by the National Energy Board shows that since 2012, Canada spent over $100 billion importing oil, filling the pockets of countries with lower environmental standards, countries like Nigeria and Angola. This data is from the global corruption watchdog organization Transparency.org. It shows that 90% of Quebec's oil is imported, and 37% of that oil comes from some of the most corrupt regimes on the planet. For reasons that elude me, Quebec would rather take oil from Algeria than from Alberta. They would rather have their oil transported up the St. Lawrence than through Canadian-made pipelines, easily the safest way to deliver oil and gas.